You know, he's obviously smarter, more, a lot more experience than. It's been a long time, but you. I watched him play. I played against him last year, and when he was in Pittsburgh, and he did a great job with those guys. Controlled the power play. As I said, he's very skilled with the puck, and we got to play that way. You know, our line, especially the way we're set up today, we got to try to hold on to it and make a place, be on the move, and hopefully we can create some good opportunities out there.
You had success in the minors, that line. Did you think that that was going to carry over into the NHL and it could be a legitimate line, or did you look that far ahead?
I had no idea what was happening then. Really, I just enjoyed playing, and you know, just kind of soaked in the whole experience. It wasn't easy at times, but as I said, you know, we played well. We I think that year we broke a record for most wins, for most points, and you know, it was so much fun, and we were excited to come to the practice every time and play games, and you don't think about the future, but you know. When your first time here,
coming. What wins record?
What
wins record did you break? All these?
I don't know. We had like 124 points or something. It was pretty ridiculous.
Just making up records that you
yes.
broke?
Look it up, though. 1996.
Yeah. I don't have a book that would have that one.
1995-96. The River Rats. And we actually got. We actually had a pretty good crowd too. We had like 10,000. You know, people coming in every night, so it was fun.
That was their example.
Are you surprised when you heard that Salt was back?
But they better hurry.
Well, you're always, you know, it's an exciting time for some guys. You know, not as exciting for some, you know, for the other guys when they get moved. But, you know, we were watching, we were kind of keeping track of what was going on. And, you know, I'm familiar with him, I know him, and I know what type of player he is. And as I said, he's very creative. Very skilled and experienced, and hopefully, you know, he can help us out tonight to make that push.
You seem like you're getting a bit nostalgic there. Is it bringing back memories, seeing him here? You say he's had a few memories come back since he's been here.
Yeah, for him, you know, obviously that's where he started, and he's been here for you know a couple of years, and so it's more for him. You know, I played with him literally for like maybe a year and a half, and but it was great. Those were great times we had. Most of them in the minor leagues, but still enjoyed it very much, and looking forward to playing with him.
A long time ago, you guys were together. You've had other linemen come back who left.
Yeah.
Does chemistry come back? This was obviously a long time ago. Does chemistry, does it always occur?
Yeah, but I don't know if you...
He played a different position, too. He was a center.
Yeah, he was a center, yeah. He was a center, and... you know what? We played for a year together, but with me being my first year, you kind of start feeling when the chemistry is happening a little bit later on as you get older. You know, you develop that, and the longer you play with the guys. So yeah, we had a good time, but I don't know if we have that chemistry. So we'll see. Hopefully, as I said, we gotta control the puck tonight and make some plays, make good passes to each other, and open up, and hopefully create some good opportunities.
Isn't it unbelievable that both of you played 1,000 games in the league, that you survived that long? Not too many guys do that.
No, but you have guys that are playing 1,500 games. It's a little bit of a little stretch here, but you know, you're grateful for every game you have, especially you know. The older you get, you know that you go through some rough times, injuries and stuff, and he did too. And I think that you appreciate the life, the work that we have, and it's great to see. You know, great to see older guys still doing their job and being effective and helping out teams.
Patrick, was Thursday's game a confidence builder in any way, despite the loss?
Yeah, we felt like we played, you know, one of our best games, and. Unfortunately, you know, we're a little snake bitten and can finish our chances, and that's a big issue, obviously, because you're not going to win any hockey games if you don't score. But we did a lot of good things. I think that we were moving as well as any game before that, and created a lot of good opportunities. That was the most important thing. We just didn't hope for the chances. We were creating some, and hopefully we can start doing that every game now.
It's not the same. But is this the Devils' playoffs, this next stretch, in a way?
Of course, it's been like that. I think we approached it when we went on a road trip, and as I said, you know, out of the six games, we felt like we should have won five, and we didn't. So it's nobody cares about it. Obviously, you look at the points, but at this point of, you know, in a season, you try to find some positives, and that's it. We were in every one of the games, maybe except the Islanders a little bit there, but and we deserve to win. But you got to find a way. You got to find a way to get points, and so we have that mentality for the last few games, and we just got to keep carrying.
With Sullivan, you've got a guy who's been a goal scorer in his career. He's joining a team that is having trouble scoring goals. Does that put some pressure on him?
He's got to be every time you have a guy coming, you got to be. You know what? Why they're bringing you here? You know what's gonna be your role on a new team, and you just try to do it. You know, there's no the pressure you put on. The biggest pressure you put on is the one that you put on yourself here, you know, we hope, as I said, he's creative, so that type of game that he plays, and we hopefully he will create some opportunities, some chances for the guys that he's playing with on power plays, and or score some goals and get us going that way. But you know, it's that's it. You try to do that. You know, you try to do that every game. So we no extra pressure on him in that regard. Yeah, we need to score as a unit here, but that's not individual effort here.
Is your